No! Your temple!
I would not want to walk in there right now.
What are they arguing about?
Pagan Min soldiers are about to attack one of our camps. Amida thinks our priority should be the information the fighters have gathered. Sabal thinks saving our people is more important.
How long have they been at it?
Long enough. The argument never changes and their positions never move. Look, I don't want to bother you, but you're Ajay Gale, right? Thank you for helping us. Everyone here appreciates it.
I owe Golden Path for rescuing me, but honestly, I'm just here to scatter my mother's ashes.
Perhaps. But now you see what Pagan has done to this country. You are the son of Mohan Gale. Like it or not, your duty is Kirat. And your choices will carry weight. We need someone to break the stalemate between Amita and Sabal. Keep that in mind when you're in there.
This is about lives. We don't act, people will die.
This is about war. We need that intel.
We're talking about soldiers we can use. Remember what you said about Darpan?
And if I had a choice between Darpan and the intelligence, I choose the intel.
How can I help?
One of our camps is about to get overrun. Don't know when, but it could get messy. I need to send them all the support I can. So if you want to help, get over there, brother.
ready for the bastards. So grab mines or get behind the turret. Let's hurt them.
Thank you.
Sabaw, it's done. But whatever Amita was looking for isn't here.
It doesn't matter, brother. You saved lives. I knew you had this. Jamoran's blood. A real son of Kira.
Greetings, Ajay!